did the Twins just because it's a kind of a wow factor, and when we take it to the show and pop the hood, people are get kind of excited about the twin turbos, so we went that route. And then plus on top of that, we can adjust the boost for as much as we want. We've got right now it's making 12 pounds on the stock bottom end, but whenever I end up blowing this motor, we'll do probably a beefy LSX, something that's built for boost. We can turn it up to anywhere from 15 to 20 PSI, make close to 1,000.
How's it?
Well, they're 60 millimeter turbos from JDM. We ended up selling the supercharger to do the twin turbos. And we did a different, we did the Poly EFI high ram intake and a 92 millimeter throttle body. It's got an air to water intercooler on it. A lot more cool stuff.
Yeah, the intercooler is mounted all the way down on the bottom.
The intercooler is down there. It's running flat in between the frame rails. And since it's air to water, see all those black fittings? My water tank's in here, and it's got a pump, and what it's doing.
Oh, the water tank is under the fender here?
Yeah, it's pumping water into the intercooler, circulating, cooling off all the...
Can you see it underneath here?
Yeah, you can look underneath there.
Oh, there it is. Is that it?
Well,
there.
That's the heat exchanger.
Heat exchanger.
Heat exchanger and the radiator and transcooler. The actual intercooler is right there. It's the aluminum one.
Yeah, it's flat under there.
Yeah. No, we just wanted to, with that blower setup that I had, it was quick, but it horsepower is like an addiction. You're always wanting more and more and more, so.
Yeah, and here we got like 700 horsepower.
Yeah, a lot more out of those turbos. It's a completely different feeling too.
Waste gate.
Yeah, those are waste gates. This right here is blow off valve. It's got 80 pound injectors. And we did a different radiator on it. We got a F body radiator. We can cool it down a little better and a better fan. Bed in it from the very beginning, but since we powder coated the frame and all the new parts are in there, we kind of wanted to show off what Hail Speed Shop does with the rear suspension and the two link and how it's all set up and how you can drive these things every day, and it's real reliable. There's not a whole lot of movement out of that two link. It's real solid, but it's been too enough shows in the last year, so we decided to put a bed floor in it so I can actually throw some stuff back here and go get some parts or groceries or whatever I want to get.
That is so cool. That's awesome.